Hey, what's up guys? Silver here. Welcome back. Playing some more Farming Simulator 17, guys. Our sheep are out of grass, and they're probably really low on water if they're not already out of it. Here's what I'm going to try. I know we've already got some grass set up, staged up, and everything. But I'm kind of wondering, can we do it like this? Now, we got to move this thing. How do we move this thing down again? There is a way to move this guy up and down. How do you do that? There you go. We're down like that. Put that one down. We turn that one on. We switch that one over. And we bring that one down. Can we just do this? This is what I'm wondering, guys. Yes, I can. This is what it was all about. This was my initial idea when I bought this stuff, but for some reason, I don't remember why, I don't think I knew exactly how it worked. I didn't know how to pick the stuff up. I think I wasn't turning the trailer on, I think. So like this, you don't even have to carry all that stuff over and stage it and leave it there and then have to go pick it up. Use your front loader, or your, in my case, my skid steer, to shovel all this stuff up and then move it back into place. All you gotta do is this right here. This is it. We'll just come through here, and it's a little slow, but we'll just come through here. We'll put our mower on. We'll pick up our trailer. What is this thing called again? They're not calling them trailers, of course. Augers? No. What are they called, guys? I know you guys know. Loading wagons. Or loading wagon. And then just go, and then we'll just go drop it off. Easy as can be. Instead of us driving over to McLean Biogas Plant with a tractor and our trailer, and then taking our skid steer over there and doing all that bit. Instead of doing all that, all we gotta do is put our mower piece up here, our trailer back here, cut a little bit of grass, and go drop it off. And we don't need that much. I can't remember exactly how much we need, but it's, I think we're there already. 5,000-6,000 liters, and that's all it holds. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to fill this thing up from here to there, and then we'll just drop it off and leave it there. There's no reason to take it with us, you know. I'm not bringing it all the way back for nothing. It'll get used over there. Look how easy this is, guys. We don't ever have to plant grass, I don't ever think. You can just do this right here. This is awesome. Just cut the grass. Cut some grass, and you're good to go. We're probably halfway there, and we're already at 50% capacity, so it's working out pretty good. Don't hit that. What did I just say? I said don't hit that. So here's what I got planned for today, guys. As soon as we get finished here, we'll make sure our guys got grass, and we'll make sure they've got water. Once all that's said and done, then we will head over. We need to go buy some new stuff. We got to upgrade some stuff, guys. We've got a little bit of money, so we need to upgrade. All right, let's pick this thing up here. Switch over. We'll pick this thing up here. Now we're moving a little bit faster. 16 miles an hour, 17. There you go. I guess even this... Even our mower can stay over here. I don't need it back where we're at. Back at the farm, we can just leave it here. Alright, we'll drive this right alongside here. We'll go ahead and unload some of that. What was that, like 3,000? That was nothing. Okay, so what if I detach here? Okay. And then I'm going to leave this mower here too. I'm not taking it back with us. I'm just going to put it right around here. A little bit better than that, though. We're gonna drop it off right there, and I'm good to go. How about the water situation? Yeah, we need to get him some water. I need to back up again. back up. It's getting dark, guys. We have avoided so far pretty well. Not recording at night, but I think it's going to be more and more. We're going to record more and more at night. And we bring this up here and drop that off there. Got it. 6 more days, guys. 6 more days. Since we've got the time sped up, we're going to have to be over here more often. When I first started the game, I wasn't doing the speedy up bit at all. Now that we're at this stage, I'm speeding up the time. And we're going to have some more nighttime play. And we're going to have to be over here with the sheep a little bit more. Pretty soon, I'm looking at getting into pigs and cows, and we're going to have to be over there too. It's going to take us some more time to do that. We might just buy tractors or maybe pickup truck or something that we can just leave there. Something that doesn't cost a lot of money on the daily. And then we can just jump into and fill everything back up. Something that's not too expensive and that doesn't cost me a lot for maintenance. Look at that right there, guys. $7,000 for running vehicle costs. But look at how much I'm making on the solar panels and on the bees. $35,400, guys. Good chunk of change. Okay. Is everybody done? Is everybody just hanging out? Look, there's fields to be done. I wanted to show you something, guys. This is our new harvester. And this is our old harvester. And look at the difference. You gotta be kidding me. Look at that thing. It's 3 times the size. Or the header is at 3 times the size. It's huge. Look at that. It's massive, guys. I wanted to show y'all that. Let me move that. We'll put that. Where are we gonna put it? We'll put it on this side over here. Might as well put it to work, huh? How about, let's put it on, put it on 15. 15 is a smaller one. We'll put this one on 15. And let's jump over to the other one. Come on. You can do it. We'll come over to 14 here. We'll get this guy going. Hire somebody there. Not worried about that right now. We're not worried about that right now. What I want to do, so I want to get in my pickup truck. Oh, my eggs. I can't forget the eggs, dude. We got to do our daily ritual. Pick up our eggs. We pretty much know where they lay their eggs every day now. I know there's a few spots where it looks, or they hide in the grass, but we've pretty much got them down now since we've been doing this every day. Almost every day. Right up in here. Okay. There's my bees. I don't know if you guys can hear that. We got our bees going. They're doing a good job. They're making us some money. Let's do this, guys. I think what we're going to need, so we're going to need one of my tractors. And let's go to cultivators. Actually, you know what? What we have to do, this is what we're going to do today. We're going to pick up some new equipment today. Now, we are running, let's see, we are running 18340 New Holland, and we're running 2 case 1455s. What we need to do is upgrade our game quite a bit. And 384 and 210, and these are the mods on the that the game came with. 384, this thing's got 536. This one's got 24 miles an hour. What about this one? 381 miles an hour. 31 miles an hour. It's got 210 horsepower. That's not good enough, guys. So how about we get into, nothing that big just yet. I don't think we're ready. I don't think I'm ready. let me see where I was at. I was here at 145 a day. So let me head over here and let me head over here. 145 a day. The next case on the list is at 225. The Lambo's at 224. 37 miles an hour, 31 miles an hour for the case. A little bit more. 225, 280 horsepower. This might be what we need. Something like this, this big. 280, what's the next jump for that? 288 and 295. All right, these things are huge. Okay, one more thing we need to look at. Tippers. I need a big old tipper. That's what I need. How many horsepowers do I need for this? That doesn't say. I thought it would tell you. Don't they tell you? Oh, they don't even tell you. So we need something big. Let's see. This is a 56,000. 47,000, 45,000, 40,000, they're about 50, 60, 70, and the highest one, not for a tractor, 78,000, okay. Let's get that, and let's get, I think, we're going to splurge a little bit. We're going to splurge. How about this? 288 horsepower. This is only 31 miles an hour. I hate to go that slow. Well, we can go 37 miles an hour at breakneck speeds. This is 280, 288. Okay. And this one does 43 miles an hour. All right, let's go for that one. Engine select. Oh, we can change this? Wow, that's 15,000. And it gives us some more horsepower. Gives us 310 horsepower. Wheel weights, standard wheels and wheel weights. Okay. Rim color. How about yellow? The whole thing's yellow, right? Let's buy that. Well, we got that. And let's head over to... It's not what I want. Head over here to the shop. There's our new place. There's our new tractor. And let's head over to tippers. We need a big tipper. And if there's a yellow one, it's even better. 31,000, that's not really. How about this one? Can we hook onto this? This one's 56,000. Oh, this one only carries this stuff? Hay bales and grass? Okay, so this is the one we need, 47,000. Let's buy that right there. 47,000 liters. Pick it up at the store. Let's go check our new guys out, man. I'm excited about this. Finally, some new stuff. This guy, they're not exactly the same yellow, but they're close. Look at this guy. This guy's, man, it looks awesome, doesn't it? Got some lights going on. Got some lights going on up there on the side over here. We got 38s in the rear. We got 38s in the front. Are they the same? No, those aren't the same. You guys are lying to me. Yeah, they're the same. 540, 65s, and 710s. Well, we can see the difference there. Okay, let's check this thing out. Joskin. Looks pretty cool. I like it. Hopefully it'll hook up to it. I think it will. Let's check out the interior, guys. Oh, fancy. Fancy looking. We got tons of buttons. We got buttons up here. We got AC, heater. Look at how many speakers we got. I got one speaker there. Two speakers there. Three speakers there. Four speakers there. Man, we got two seats in this one too. Got a horn? That's a lot better. That's good. Can we put some lights on? Front lights? Oh yeah. How about rear lights? Let's look at the rear lights. Oh yeah, We like it. Let's see if it'll move. Oh yeah, it moves pretty good, guys. It's fast. It's really fast, guys. We can get used to this. I like this. This guy moves. We've been dealing with them little ugly ones that are really slow. But that's all we had, so we got to deal with it. Can we hook up? We hooked up to it. Can we move the tipper? Zoom out a little bit. Yeah, it moves pretty good. Look, we're going 23 miles an hour. It's empty. We're 26, 28. Oh, yeah, this thing is going to move good, guys. Turn off our lights here. I like it. I like it already. Did y'all see that lag action? See if we can do this. Yeah. That's pretty good. I like it. So we've got a tractor, guys. And we've got a new tipper. We're doing good. Doing great. This will help us sell all the stuff we have. We've got a lot of stuff. We've got 100. If you were watching the last episode, we've got 100,000 liters of soybean inside of our silos, which we need to get rid of. We need to get rid of quick. With this thing here, we can do that in two trips. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's how much power this thing has. Moves good. We might need a weight on this. I've never used the weights except for in the tutorial. I didn't really get the whole point of it. You know, it's kind of supposed to help stabilize, but I haven't had an issue until now. How are my guys doing? Dude, I need to pick their stuff up first. Yep, I sure do. Let's head over to the big harvester now and pick up this stuff. See how this is going to work out. This thing is so much bigger than the other tipper. I hope it's going to be able to put it in there. Shouldn't be a problem. But I don't know. We've never tried it. Let's find out. Man, am I excited. I guess we need to turn around because this guy's good. Oh, whoa, whoa. Man, this thing is crazy hard to drive. It should be easier once it's loaded. Okay, come on over here. We shouldn't have a problem. This thing's tall too. Let's get alongside it. Maybe it's not going to be as easy as I thought. There it goes. Look at that. Look at the animation. There ain't nothing in there. This thing's huge, guys. I'm liking this. We're going to need another one of these. For what? I don't know, but we're going to need one. Maybe just a tractor. I like the tractor. I sure do. It moves good. It moves fast. Kind of squirrely with the trailer on there, but that's all right. We're going to learn to get it. Is it going to stop here? Is he done? 11,171. How about this guy? How's this guy doing? We're probably gonna get rid of this guy. Look at this dude. He's gonna do probably one more pass on there. He'll be done. No need to even have this little harvester here. It's costing me a ton of money to have a day. Can you put that in there? Is it gonna work? Where you going, buddy? I want you to offload. See what I'm saying? He's not gonna do it. You look at the top right hand screen, guys, you saw that? We made another $35,400 off of our solar panels and bee houses. I know I keep saying it, but I'm excited about our solar panels. Hopefully soon enough we can get us some wind power. Can you put that in there? No, see, this guy is too small to get that pipe over our tipper. So we're gonna need the other one to do this. Actually, we're just gonna get rid of it. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get rid of it. I don't even want it around no more. We're gonna get everything out of it right now, and then we're gonna get rid of it. Don't want it around anymore. We're starting to upgrade. We don't need that thing around here anymore. Okay, go ahead and stop right there, dude. And let me pick this guy up. We're gonna unload you and then we're gonna sell you. It's good riddance. We don't need you no more. Can't even work with our new tipper. Maybe you had a chance if you would have worked with that tipper, but you don't. So do this, go like that, and we should be good to go. And we can offload and we can sell this thing. I don't even want it around no more, guys. We'll try to get another, maybe we'll try to get another harvester later. I'm sure we're gonna need one later. 3,000 liters left. No, we don't want you around. That guy's almost done. Look, we can just bring him right over here. That's cutting my cost down. How much? $5,000 a day to keep you around right now? It's not even worth it. Are you done? And we come over here, and then we go, no, this one, and then garage. Is this our garage? So we're gonna use our garage right here. There's our 1660 axial flow. We're gonna get a whopping $13,994 for it. Thank you. Our case, 1330, 14 footer, sold. Goodbye, good riddance. Thank you very much. It is also gone. Well, I'm excited about that. This here, this what we got, 8,226 liters. It's gonna have to go straight to market. I don't have any room for it in the silos. So we're gonna have to go sell it off. I don't have room for it. We're just gonna park you here for now. I'm gonna get my harvester moved over. Let him start working on this one here. Look at this guy. Man, this dude's amazing. Come on over. Bring him over. We'll just do this whole section. Doesn't matter. It won't be too bad. Scoot it over just a little bit. Right there. And we'll hire a worker. And how about you? Can we get you working? Where's your stuff at? Oh, it's over here. Come on over. Let's get you working too. Let's get you working. Come on. Where's it at? Right there. So we just finished doing that field. So we're going to do this over there. And we're going to get back to work. Alright. And our cedar's over here. I'm not really worried about him right now. Let's get our new tipper over to the silos. Let's unload as much as we can. And let's go sell a full tipper. I want to see how much money we're going to make off one of these guys. It's going to be a lot, guys. It's going to be quite a bit. Look at how empty it is. There's nothing in there. Okay. Go ahead. Fill her up. Silos does a quick job of filling this thing up. Look, he's already over 20,000. Those are new numbers. Numbers we've never seen, guys. We're doing good. I'm liking this. Come on, fill her up. Where can we go sell this stuff at a good price? Best price right now would be Denton Bakery. This one's coming up, but it's not there yet. So where's Denton Bakery at? Yes, it's down there. We know where it's at. We've got 47,000 liters inside our tipper, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Awesome. Really awesome. We need to get our thumbnail. What do you think? Right about there? You like that one right there? I like it. Let's go. See how fast this guy will move. He's got a full load. 47,000 liters, guys. He's still moving pretty good. Look at that. He's not really caring that he's fully loaded. A little bit. Not too much. It's 30 miles an hour already. 35 miles an hour. Are you gonna make 40? I don't know if he's gonna make 40, guys. 37, 38. He's getting a little squirrely. He's getting a little squirrely when we keep going up. I think we're moving too fast for him. Make that wide turn in there. Wide turn, yep, got it. Yeah, 37, 38, he starts to get a little, we need a front weight, I think. All right, guys, let's see. We've got 164,000. I hope this guy has got a rear. Yeah, he's got a rear unload. Look at that. We're making the money, guys. We're making the killing. How much are we gonna make? Look at that animation. I hadn't even seen that little. Oh, that's awesome. 87,153 dollars. That's new to us, guys. That's brand new to us. We just made a ton of money. Is that a basketball? Is that another basketball? Oh, we're gonna have to come back and get some of those. You seen the last episode, we had a real kind of chill episode. We didn't do much but borrow stuff from the town. Came over here, picked up a few gas cans, leaf blower hammer, a couple of tools, and we just set them up over here in our ranch. It won't mind. We're just going to borrow them for a little while. At this speed, this guy is a little squirrely. When you try to turn, he kind of overturns. So we probably need that front weight action going on. That way we can not oversteer. We don't want to flip this thing over. Is this our road? Oh, it's one road too far. So this is our field 24. We need to get a cultivator over here and our sewing machine over here to get this done. But this is awesome, guys. We've got this going on for us now. It's awesome. We're gonna go ahead. Well, I don't know if I can load up. How's my harvester doing? Harvester, how you doing? 57%. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fill this guy up. Oops, sorry about that. Am I in the wrong spot? You don't like that? How about now? Can we do soybean? And then can I jump into this one? Go ahead and unload it. I don't want to ever take this back to sell. This guy right here, we've been using this one for a while and it's done us a lot of good, but he only holds, I think, 16,000 liters. So we're done with you. I'm going to keep you around for a little bit. See if I need you. If I don't need you, you're gone too. We're going to sell you off. And let's go ahead and drop that off there. What's up, chickens? You got eggs for us again? Got our cedar. Helper H has been blocked. What are you blocked by? My truck. Yeah. My tipper. I'm gonna move you right down here for now, guy. Put you right down here. We're gonna make us some money off this trailer too. Alright, I need to check on my guys. This guy's working. Good. I need to get my sewing machine over, guys. We need to do that. I know we're working on our new tools, using our new tipper, our new awesome tractor. But I also need the farm to keep moving. I need these guys to keep working. Why did they leave this strip out? What is up with that? Okay, I guess. Alright, let's get these guys going. And my harvest is going to be finished now, so I'm going to have to move him. Let me get him moved over. And we'll get back to our awesome tipper and awesome tractor. This guy, oh, he's got some stuff in here. 67% full. I should have unloaded, huh? It's alright. Get in my way, tractor. So I'm not going to stop for you. I'm just going to hit you. My lights on? I think so. Yeah, my lights are on. Look at that starry night up there, guys. So we're doing good, guys. We're upgrading our game. We've got a new harvester. We just got us a new tractor. We got us a new tipper. We still need some more new things. Some new, bigger equipment. All right, let's get this guy started here. We're gonna go back to the tipper. Everybody working? Yep. Let's turn our lights on. And I'm gonna head back and sell this stuff, guys. I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. We did pretty good. I like it. We got stuff moving. We're doing stuff. We got some new equipment. Got us an awesome new tractor. Awesome new tipper. It's holding 47,000 liters of soybean. It's making us tons of money every trip. The only thing bigger than this guy is we're holding 47. That one holds 47. That one holds 56. This one here, 59,000 liters. But you need a truck for that. You need one of these guys. So you got to make this. You got to make at least, you know, $124,000 expense plus $78,000. Pretty good. $200,000, guys. That's gonna be it for today, guys. Look at that. Just got another $35,400 off property income. Hope you guys liked the video. If you did, hit that like button. If you're new and you haven't subscribed yet, think about subscribing, guys. More videos like this, more on the series, more coming up. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. We'll see you on the next one. Later.